Hi, I'm George Hirsch. Welcome to George Hirsch Lifestyle. I'm going to share with you a family recipe for a liquid salad, also known as gazpacho, which is a favorite family dish. So let's get started right away with a little tomato. I have here some beautiful vine-ripened tomatoes from the garden. And I'm going to put in just a few of the tomatoes to start with. I'll prepare this in shifts. Beautiful peppers, a little bit for color. So now I'll add in a small amount of white sweet onion, some nice Vidalia onion, which again, because I'm not cooking and caramelizing the vegetables, I like to have vegetables that are really, really sweet. A small amount of garlic, and then I can begin to add in some of the seasonings. I have a small amount of dry thyme, a little bit of peppercino, hot pepper flakes. You could use a drop or two of a hot sauce. A little pinch of chili powder. You could use cumin, coriander, of course. A little bit of fresh chopped parsley. Now, there will be a couple ingredients I'll add in at the very, very end, which is going to be kind of like the surprise and make it really special. But I'll add in a few drops of lemon juice right now. And a couple drops of olive oil. Now, what was really special about this recipe, I remember even growing up, my father was a master gardener. And it was just amazing what my father could grow in just, you know, such a small plot. And from the, you know, first of spring after the frost until, you know, that first chilly night in the fall, there was always a rotation of different types of vegetables that were being used. Puree this up, just a moment. Secret tip was just a few drops of vinegar. Hence a liquid salad. And it adds a nice tartness with all the sweetness from the vegetables that are part of this dish. So again, ideally, you can put this in the fridge, covered up. Hey, it's nice to put it in a thermos and take it to the beach or the park. So then we'll just take the cuke and split them down. Put a cuke in each glass. And then come back to our gazpacho. And it's always good to give a little taste. See if it needs anything. Absolutely perfect. And then just fill the glasses. Again, if the glasses are pre-chilled, it works really nice when serving it for a dinner party or even just casually. So the only thing I would do to finish off this dish, since it is a liquid salad, is finish it off with a little bit of olive oil, extra virgin olive oil. And there you have it. Fresh from my father, the master gardener. Liquid salad, also known as gazpacho. It's so good, I'm gonna dive right in. Perfect every time. So there you have it, a refreshing, cool, and crisp gazpacho.